Coach, I've got pain in one area of my body, but it seems to travel around to different areas of my body. Or they'll have pain in one area, they'll work on it, that'll resolve, but then they'll get pain somewhere else. And why does that happen? Well, that often happens because of this, a compensatory MAP. And MAP stands for movement and activation pattern. And this is something I talk about a lot here. So what is a compensatory MAP? Compensatory MAP basically is when one muscle tries to pick up the slack for another muscle that's not doing its job. Really simple example is at the elbow here. If you're doing bicep curls, there are two muscles that contribute to that the most. We've got the biceps brachii, that's the which way to the beach muscle. And then underneath that, we've got a muscle that's even bigger called the brachialis. Now, if one of those muscles, let's say the brachialis isn't working well, then something else has to do more work, and that's the biceps brachii. Well, over time, that's just like if you're working at the office too much. Sooner or later, you're gonna get burnt out. This muscle is gonna get chronically sore and tight, and you might even tear.